What's going on, guys? Welcome to the League 4 qualifying race. Have mercy on my soul. Please do not give me the wreck. We have all of our dogs. Exhaustion rate is high on Oreo. Oh, God. All right, well, let's give it a try anyway. Let's give it a try. Everyone's ready to go. Let's give this a good whirl. All right, so there's the panting. Let's just get everyone fed. A little bit of... Alright, there's a perfect throw. Whoop, not what I meant to do. Ah, crap. Okay, Balto, spooks. So many camera snapping. Oh no. I got you, Buster. Please don't have a sweat. Thank you. Alright, Ori, you little savage. There you go. Oh, crap. That's a miss. And first place. Oh, League 4. Oh, League 4. You've never seen so delightful. Oh, you've never seen so delightful in my entire life. Oh, hey, mates. Hey, how you doing? And look at me getting them stamps. Oh, we're so close. We're over halfway there. Technically, we're over halfway to 7. That's pretty exciting. I think 7 might be the max league rank. All right, spooks. Balto. Killing it, fam. Oh, look at how famous my dogs are. Oh, they're so famous. Alright. Oh, dang. Yeah, Oreo needs to rest. Oreo needs to get a lot of rest, actually. That's okay, though, because we've been absolutely just dominating. I wonder why Balto and Spooks got really famous off that one. I don't know exactly what I did, but... Employees with better perks are available for hire. Plus caretaking, none. Caretaking, none. Training, none. But they're super expensive. No, no, thank you. I do not want... I have Abby here, and Abby in and of itself is... She's pretty expensive. Oh, no, and the weird glitch is happening again. I have no idea what's actually happening. All right, so let's go ahead and care for dogs today. Oh, we got writing down. More by Aurora. That jerk's in the paper today. There are some mushers who really show off the luck involved with winning races. Y'all know who I mean. I can't stand. Wow, that was actually like the first actually mean thing I saw that he said. That's rude. That's just mean. Alright, let's go ahead, caretake another day. Alright, there's what we needed. Everyone's fatigue going down nicely. We're gonna have a race today, right? Yep. So, okay, not too bad difficulty. All four dogs. Occasional things here and there. Weather foggy, which is something I'm not terribly familiar with. Let's go ahead. Chuck them all in there. I did not see Senior Jerkface, so we are A-okay without that. Okay, so boom, boom, boom. I fudged up! Oh, we got the perfect, though, still. Thank goodness. I did not deserve that perfect. I might be a little bit over. Oh, Buster, I'm trying to reach you, buddy. Oreo. How are we doing? Right, there we go, Balto. Let's get Spooks fed. Oreo fed. Ooh, crap. When you miss every throw. There we go. Oh, win. I think it's easier to do win, in all honesty. I think it's actually easier. So if I feed them at the same, if I feed them at the same time, I think I get a bonus. Alright, whatever, we got first place. That's what really counts here. I like how my dog's just like happy as can be. Happy as clams. Alright, let's see here. Anything of importance? Nope, not really. Alright, let's go ahead. And let's let them rest up another day here. Oh, Oreo lost her, I don't know how that happened. Oreo lost her second bar that she should have had. A fatigue. Probably tell me more about Aurora in the lake incident. Three rescue teams trusted her and followed as she led them across the treacherous ice. Several later said she kept looking up to the sky as an all full of northern lights. The victims and their aides all made it back alive. I feel like I've heard this story before. Alright, there's the fatigue. Draining. Going down. Loving it. Yes! And now it's time to train my dogs! Train. Aw, dadgummit, happiness down. Why the fleep? Alright. And then race. Ooh, it's only for three. It's a long one. Two obstructions, two foliage. Okay, we can do that. Oh, for crying out loud. Alright. Listen here, mate. Alright, Oreo. I appreciate that you want to be part of, like, the main group, but you just ain't ready. You just ain't ready. And let's go ahead and take Oreo. You're a trainer. Alright, Buster, Balto, and Spooks. You all know them. We all love them. The main squad. The original three. The three Dogsketeers. Wait for this to pass. There's Badman. To get those simultaneous feeds going on. Alright, let's try to do this again. Nope. Dadgummit game, what the fleep? Hard to land that double. Will I make it in time? Yep. Alright. Dadgummit. Happy dogs are happy. Alright. Come on. Pretty close. It wasn't quite right, but it was pretty close. Alright, have all the food that you need. Oh, sorry. Sorry, guy. Poor Buster. I don't even want to see it. I don't want to see it. No. I'm sorry, Balto. I'm a bad owner. Meanwhile, Oreo's just like, hey there. Caretaking. Let's make sure that everyone's well rested. Alright, and then everyone but Balto should be training with Abby. Alright, looking good. And then let's go ahead and take all of our dogs back. all train together. We'll train like a fam. Boom, 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 and boom. Proceed. Level 4 food bag. The popularity of the team has attracted the attention of a sponsor. Increases the capacity to 10. I think eventually I will need that, but as of this particular moment in time, I don't care. Money's way more important. Weather, snowy fog. Still not nighttime. Dad, come. Come on. 4 dogs. All right, let's do it. My order's all messed up here. All right, Buster. Whoop, Buster. Maybe we should have Oreo try to take up the rear a little bit. Nah. Why mess with something that's already going in a good way? All right. Buster, Oreo, Balto, and Spooks looking good. All right. Ooh, look at them go. How are they so quick off the draw? I still want to know that. Why am I so slow off the draw? Oh, crap. Please, no sweat. Oh, crap. Oh, it's gonna end badly. Oh, yeah, it's gonna end very badly. I have no food. I'm sorry, pups. I'm sorry. I fudged up. Where's the food? Crap, sake. My face went. I needed that food bag. Dadgummit. Well, then again, it would help if I wasn't absolutely god awful at throwing these treats! Alright. Oh, this is the roughest race we have ever run. It's never been this bad. I need food. Oh, alright, there we go. Let's keep everyone fed here. Did we cross a tree yet? Man, food bags, please! Where the fudge are you? That's gonna miss. Oh, sorry. I thought your skill was gonna still be going off. Rip. Oh man, we got slaughtered. Wow, that was savage. We still won some money, so thankfully we didn't like absolutely just bite the bullet, but holy cow. Fame level 4, fatigue level 5. Still, that was rough. Holy cow. Oh my goodness, Oreo is just dying. Sorry, dogs, that's on me. I fudged up a lot. Oh, Oreo got one of those deep fatigues too. Rip. Caretake, we are going to caretake the fleep out of you. Oh, my poor puppies. Okay, there's abundant food. I think as long as we have abundant food, we're actually okay. But I need abundant food. It's not even like a, it'd be nice to have, I'm not good enough at throwing them and budgeting them. And I feel like my dogs get really hungry real quick. Then again, maybe I'm just really bad at this game and I have no, there's no hope at all. Thank goodness for abundant food, but still not going to save me. Alright, let's keep everyone fed. Keeping everyone fed is my number one priority. There's another snapshot moment. No! Oh crap, that's gonna miss. Make it in time! Thank you. That was a nice treat while we knew it. Oh, come on, make it! Make it to Buster! Oh, no. Man, we are landing some really crazy shots here. Wow, we got first place. I have no idea how, but we did it. Wow, that was savage. Do I even want to know? Oh, here it comes. Oh, no! Oh, God, Oreo, what am I? Bottomless pit. When her fall kicks, she'll be overwhelmed by insatiable hunger. Fudge! That's a terrible one to have. That's actually a really, really awful fault to have. Because that's... Man, that's gonna be hard. I don't know how I'm gonna manage with that then. Let's just caretake. Oreo's just tired. Alright, so Spooks and Balto can head on out for a little bit. They can chillax here. Get trained. Alright, let's go ahead, take Buster out of the equation as well. Abby's little training lot. I'll continue to take care of Oreo myself. Probably something about Aurora after the lake rescue. Her fame grew by degrees after the story spread. People everywhere knew the names Mount Saint something in Aurora. I'm surprised I didn't. One morning, though, her caretaker said she had disappeared. Oh, that's sad. That'd be heartbreaking to lose your dog. That'd be horrible. Please be a three-dog race. Please be a three-dog race. Please be a three-dog race. Thank you, all things good and gracious. And it doesn't look too terrible. All right, so let's go ahead. Here, hold on. Let's go ahead and swap some of the dogs out here. I want Spooks, Balto, Buster. You need to be taking care of Oreo, because Oreo is just dying. Oh, there is an average time to hunger. Interesting, okay. All right, here we go, fam. Let's get some good perfects out here today. I was hoping I could get like a simultaneous one for those two, Buster and Spooks. Oh, that would have been so good. Alright, here they come. There it is! There is LeBay. Oh, another perfect one. Oh. Okay, here we go. This is actually a surprisingly addicting game. No, didn't quite make it. And I fed Balto a little bit too early. That's okay though. Oh, man, please not like this. we snuck in that last second photo finish thing. Woof. Another 2100 for the bank. I'll take it. Oh, that fame. That went off the hook. Hey, lead specialty level 3, finally. Oh, yeah. Look at that. That's glorious, that. Alright. You can afford to enter a qualifying race for League 5. Oh, do we even think about League 5 right now? Oh, I don't even know. Qualifying race for League 5. I'm gonna hit not now for the time being. Alright. Let's get this caretaking. Let's rest one day. Regardless, I do want them all rested up, so this will work out to the same ends as we were hoping for. Happiness up good. That's always good. Alright, well, league dues are going to be coming in soon. I am actually making a fair bit of cash, which is good. But regardless, alright, you know what? That's going to be it for this episode, guys. League 5 on the horizon. I'm going to be honest. I'm kind of nervous. I don't think that's a good idea, because League 4 is taking some time to get used to. It's not easy. It's surprisingly difficult. But we'll see. We have a 3-dog race coming up. Two of them, actually. So who knows? Maybe we do need to bump it up to League 4. Or League 5, I think, right? So we'll see. League 5. And League 7. Oh, man. League 7 dues $9,000. Crime. Alright. Wait. Okay, I was about to be like, we are in League 5? No, we're not. Alright, cool. Minimum size 5. Oh, that's gonna be savage. I don't even know if I... Oh, Lord. This life was so simple and easy down here. But it's gotten harder. Alright, anyways. That is gonna be it for today, guys. I hope you all did enjoy. If you did, consider leaving me a like rating down below. Subscribe to the channel if you are new. I need 6 dogs on team. Rip. Who's this guy with a fro? I want this guy with a fro, honestly. And Abby. Oh, Abby. Abby McAbertons. What are we gonna do with you? So, like... I'm assuming what that means is that it gives you double the effectiveness, but we'll see. Wait, did that say slots? That must be like the availability. Alright, anyways, if you enjoyed the video, hit the like button down below, subscribe to the channel if you're new, and I'll see you guys next time. So take care, everybody, and ciao for now. Hopefully, we'll see. We'll see if I have the courage to take on League 5 next time, but ciao for now.